I've been waiting for this for a long time. This is really a bucket list thing for myself.
This is one of the best days of Jason McKnight's life.
Good to go. How's it fit? Like, everything
looks good. Yeah.
A day full of anxiety.
I'm gonna give my little hugs here. Bye-bye, guys.
But even more excitement. Jason is the perfect example of what can happen when you sign up through the Blue Angels Influential Writer Program, especially when the goal is to help educate young students.
Just introduce myself through email, letting them know that, hey, I'm interested to be a part of this program and maybe have some of the pilots come out and talk to our school. I originally was told that I was going to be the alternate for the influencer ride, and that I was going to ride the C-130, the Fat Albert. And then about 4 days later, I got an email saying you've been bumped to the primary influential ride. I was on my way to school and got the email. I saw the little subject, surprise, you're in. So I'm like, yes, and I was just screaming the whole way.
And a ride with the Blue Angels wouldn't be complete without having matching shoes. Or a screaming entourage of about 50 kids, including his own. For this Mills Middle School science teacher, there's no better way of learning about the laws of physics and G-forces than in the cockpit of an aircraft capable of reaching speeds just under Mach 2. That's about 1,400 miles per hour. But we're not breaking the sound barrier today. We're just getting a taste of what's to come for the California Capital Air Show.
I know that we're going to be pulling a lot of G's and going upside down and loops and all kinds of stuff.
Now that we're back on solid ground, Jason, tell us what it was like.
You know, they talk about sea legs, but that's like, I feel like I have air legs. It's like, you know, it's like different. It's hard to put into words, but like, it's just, you take off and then you're all of a sudden you're above everything. And it's like, you feel free. We were able to fly and see my school. So I took my phone out and took a picture of the school while I was up there.
He was super, super excited for this moment. I'm just really proud of him.
Yay. He makes us go to the air show every year, so.
There was one more surprise in store, this time for our amazing pilot, Major Scott Locks.
So I want to present you a certificate of appreciation for giving me a flight and giving me a good time today. And on behalf of the Mills Middle School and all the students that came, they all signed it.
Oh, very cool.